got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Well, here at Twitter, you can see, you are over the daily limit for sending tweets. Please wait a few hours and try again. Well, why is that? Because I'm methodically going through every one of the followers for these vile bastards, TriHealth, and sending them the message about their disgusting firing. You can see, I don't know how many I got off before I was shut down. Probably somewhere near 100 of them, or maybe a little more. They all got the same message. You follow TriHealth, they fired 150 employees for not taking the flu shot, and then a link to the video. This is what we need to do, folks, and feel free to come on over here to Twitter and do something similar. I'll put the tweet that I sent in the description below. And so you just come over to their page, and this is, I want to show you how I did it, makes it easier. You click on their followers, that'll bring up the page of their followers, and then instead of going back and forth, now you see if you click on this guy's name, it's going to open up a sub window, but you're not able to reply. So this is what you do. You right click, open in a new tab, brings it up in a full window, and you tweet to him, okay? And what I did to keep track of myself is I followed them all as well, all the way down through. Now, this may or may not do anything. This could very well get me suspended from Twitter, but you know what? It's a Twitter account. I have four or five more of them. I could really give a fuck. And we got to stand up for each other. If anybody that was fired by TriHealth sees this video, please email me, kevin@masterofmanythings.com. Let's get together on one of my talk radio shows and really bring this to light. As far as I'm concerned, you need to have your jobs back. You need to be compensated for your time lost and a little extra for the humiliation, pain, suffering, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, that's what I've been doing for the last hour. Hopefully, all of you will take a little bit of time to do similar things as well. Let's stand up for each other. Much love. Many thanks. See you soon.